Ladies and gentlemen, we are now stepping on to the gala event of today, honoring eminent global personalities by giving away of Energy and Environment Foundation Global Excellence Awards 2018 in petroleum, coal and gas sectors. Now I invite our chief guest, Shri Piyush Goyalji, Honorable Minister, to kindly come forward to give away these prestigious Global Energy and Environment Awards. Energy and Environment Foundation Global Excellence Award 2018 in Coal category goes to Dr. Andrew Minchner, OBE General Manager, IEA Clean Coal Center, UK. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Dr. Andrew Minchner. Energy and Environment Foundation recognizes his excellent contribution in the coal sector and confers upon him Energy and Environment Foundation Global Excellence Award in Coal Sector. Many, many congratulations to Dr. Andrew Minchner. Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time to announce the next awardee, Mr. Gopal Singh, CMD Coal India Limited. Thank you.